The design tutorial is up on my page. So if you're interested in finding out how to make something like this on Tinkercad and then print it, please click on the link and take a look on my page. Thank you.